Skeptic, twice she believes the wind has thinned.